replacing what was lost in the fire, and so much of London was lost. Oh, the sky looks like periwinkles, to be sure. And that's a lantern at the top of the dome, so we are above the dome itself. Here's the dome. And when you look up at it from below, it looks like a complete solid dome. You don't realise these things are here. There's doors there that will let the people out to do work, maintenance, water drainage and things. Everything about this Sir Christopher Wren really thought out well. So very, very well. St Paul's School. That's alright, you're okay. Gorgeous views, as you can see. Right over the chalk hills. Right over that way is Kent and Sussex.